in. It's not a game in Twitch, so I just put indie game sim. I hope that is close enough. But I'm launching it for the first time, so it might require a little bit of tweaking, but I wanted to capture literally all of that experience. Granted, I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, it's in source. So this is technically Half-Life. Well, that's good to know. Or maybe it's not in source, and it just looks like it is. Nope, that's definitely source. I'm dead. Okay, we want this to run in a window. I don't remember what the field of view effect is. Is this working still? Looks like it. Is there a way I can set up the game capture? Don't think so. Well, that's unfortunate, but I guess that adds to the charm. Oh, no. There are servers? There are not any servers. Though... I wonder if I hosted one, if somebody would join. Interesting. Okay. This looks absolutely phenomenal. I'm truly ecstatic for the first time in a long time. I'm just ready to be absolutely bewildered by this experience. Oh gosh. My eyes go where I'm. Oh. This is a little bit unnerving. There's something about it. I'm actually creeping myself out. I'm on an edible right now, so maybe it's just that. But this is actually kind of freaking me out. The sound effects are a little bit more calming. It's not very good. Fuck it, I guess we can play with mouse acceleration. Not really. Sure. Oh my gosh. Dude, this is a horror game. It says these are my friends, so...
Oh
This isn't Animal Crossing New Horizons. I could just drown. I need to know what the drowning sounds sound like for science. Oh. There's no drowning in Care Bear Land, of course. Oh no, there I go. I really would like to see what that looks like in third person. Honestly, the jumping feels great. Dude, this is terrifying! I literally am about to fight my monitor. That's nice, that's calming. There could be a body in here. I'm assuming the absolute worst of these people, they're probably just out here minding their business, having wholesome times. Interesting. Oh, they need someone to pick apples. Hold on. Okay. If I see his little head peek over the edge, I would probably turn it off right there. That would have been horrific. I love the lighting on those apples though, it's very nice. And their physics are just right. Yo, whoever made this is actually... I need to see what else they've made. This is awesome. Feeling-wise. Why do they have a creepy shed? Strong. I fear these bears. They're apex predators. Like no indication to what that was. Thank you. I wonder why they walk instead of choosing the superior mode of transportation, strafe jumping. Whoa! Oh, I didn't notice this ball. Whoa! Oh shit! That's actually cool. Yo! Yo! Fell up there. After this, I'm gonna need to go back in with the console and just monkey around. Cause like, look over there. What is that? And over there. It's all very strange. Yeah, they brought weed. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven prongs, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. This guy could be murdering me. I'm just trusting him walking back in his empty house. Okay. Alright. Oh, that looks lovely. They're growing on me. Now I kind of like them. I'm starting to trust them. Yeah, this game is awesome. Why did I need this? They were just like, you need it. Maybe to break this? Now this is feeling a lot more like Half-Life. Oh, hello. Oh, hold down space. I was trying to do it like moving the keys and all that. Lighting. What the fuck? Why do they have that? That doesn't look safe. I'm curious what happens if I do just let it blow me up. What did I just say? Hold up. Make sure all the turn my audio up just a tad. Did I just reveal myself as a simp? I'm not a simp. just to prove it. I'm here watching in 160p trying to she's not streaming anymore. That's good, I checked that. I'm still trying to get that dang Valorant key. It's been like days. Nobody's streaming it, it looks like. I gotta find a new one. Let's just do Summit 1G. Looks fine. Yeah, he straight up gatted those fools. The Grand Wizard, wait a minute. So these guys are my homies. Nothing unsettling. Alright. Oh, I forgot to see if I could murder that guy. I just gotta check. I'm guessing I can't. Yeah. Times. No! Too much jumping. God. Not enough jumping. Said I need to go that way. That does look like the way. Though I feel like I'm missing a bunch of stuff. Flabbit. That's just ammo. I've killed for my community. I hit a bomb for my community. Fantastic, it is the health pickup. The chocolate is my armor? Oh shit. Alright, I'm thinking maybe back here. Let me double check something. Hold on, I gotta do some action shit. Oh shit! I was gonna try to jump out of that window and shoot a guy, but it seems I still don't have ammo. So I guess I won't be doing that. Also, I feel like I'm supposed to go that way, so it makes me want to explore over here. I have one health. Less than ideal. Is there a reason? Get in there. Strange. Sound effects are odd. They got aqueducts. Do some hitman shit. Hey. I'm in Assassin's Creed, not Hitman. Whoops. What? Oh shit, this is actually hard. Gotta get rid of the body. It doesn't. No longer has physics. Okay. Oh. The AI reminds me. Oh shit! The AI reminds me of Overgrowth, kind of. Oh shit. Ah shit. Dude, is Crunk Juice health as well? Just out here ganking fools and getting crossfaded. That's what I'm talking about. This is the best protagonist. Anti-bear and okay. This is not safe. Ah. Yeah, those are not very safe. Cool. Who's doing that? God. I keep getting my ass kicked. God. The ragdolling camera is phenomenal. It reminds me of like the best examples of Skyrim's, except it's like every time it's great. Please stop. There we go. Blistering speed. I think I've alerted them. Ow, fuck. Criminy. Yeah. theory here. That's so lovely. Dang. You have to be actually good there. Wonder what's up there. Whoop! The jumps are powerful. Oh yeah, that's the door. But now I gotta try this. Crap. I think I gotta approach it from downhill. Oh, what the crap. Perhaps I can just cheat later? I don't know. Alright, one last thing I'm gonna try. Don't think I can get up there. Shit. Titties. Oh well. Too trash to know what lies beyond. But it's all good in the hood. Because we're playing this game. Okay, I'm vibing with it. Was he speaking German? Just laughing about the music. It sounds like it's like a commercial for a for like a heartfelt dog movie. Is that thing moving? Can I keep hitting it? Health? Oh, it doesn't give me any more health. Huh. Pinned him to the wall. That's metal. I'm gonna string him up. Oh. I'm wasting all my ammo. Okay. Very interesting. Big ass chocolate. Yeah, and they're so aesthetically pleasing. I thought it would like send the chocolate into me and kill me. But it didn't. Thing down here. Something. Yo, this game's awesome. I'm about to drown though. Where's that? Big ouch. I think I saw another hole. I guess that was the one I came from. Yeah. That's a weird sentence. Oh man. Hey, there's that thing. I think what that did was increase my max health. And it was like teaching me that that's what that does. Oh man, that dang creature. Sorry about the barking. Segment. Okay. I think I'll just walk. That's fucking phenomenal. Dude, this game is literally awesome. back. Oh shit. Oh, I was gonna try to use the pickaxe as a weapon. Please don't do that. Oh shit, he got the Uzi. This game is so fucking cool. I can't believe this isn't a paid product. Ah. Oh well. I got that Mac, baby. Myron and I got shot, son of a biscuit. They are a good shot. Ah. That's not good. Suckers. It would be cool if you're the, like, some riding minecarts came in behind you. That would be awesome. But I don't know how. Oh! Literally as I said it. It chilled. Gonna die? Okay. I guess I was supposed to jump down, so I will try to get that. Gotta see where that one goes. Dude, no way. that's where I'm going. Oh shit! Dude! I should have done this game with my face cam. My mouth was literally like open. I was like, yo. Shit is cool! Dude, I'm enjoying this way too much. Interesting. Whoa. Let me F7 this. I'm going the right way. Oh shit. Ow. Can I get over there? Oh, there were bars. Let me grab them, Jones. Yum, yum, yum. I wonder what's up there. Oh, I need to go get the third box. Ah, very nice. Maybe there's another box. Was there another box? Ah. Hold on, is this like some serious ass parkour? Yo! Okay. Sounds like SpongeBob. It's a long way till he hits the ground, alright. Oh, what the hell? I'm Spider-Man. What? Let's do the right thing. Georgia the Jungle in this bitch. Yeah. Dude, look at this. Oh shit. Kind of reminds me of like, whoa. That was a sound. Oh, I missed some health. No worries. Maybe I was supposed to miss that health. Just a little impatient today. Oops. You know what? And their AI also reminds me of the Elite Strog in Quake 4 for some reason. I don't know, it's just there's something like about how they move and how fast they react. Let's see what this does. That cool lighting. Alright, you gotta be fast. Plenty of time. Ha! I have 69 health. Nice. Ah. Where are you going? Ow. Ooh. Ooh, please stop. Copyright claim. Got him. Let me get that slurp juice. Ow! Yeah, it is vodka. It is. Bestoutoff? Drink me. If you insist. Build up here. Must be a boss. Or maybe I'm gonna meet that wizard guy. Yo. So much polish, bro. That's so nice. Little dove flying off. This gun does not sound how it looks. Oh. Huh. shit. Wait a minute, this isn't weed. Cool. Excellent. I love that they drop health. That is a good call. Yeah, come on over here, I dare you. Skadoosh, motherfucker. Oh my god. Holy shit! Obliterated. So he's a nades. Oh, come on. I guess I'm doing better than previously. Was that a different bong? Phenomenal. Still coming. Check back here. I think I already did. There we go. Thank you. Oh. Too fast. Oh. That was convenient. Though I think I'm on the wrong side. Oh, and there was armor. I wonder if the wizard is just gonna also be a bear, or be like a separate entity. It's a nice aesthetic. Sauce is tall. Back here. That's fine. Just had to check. To go down. He's out. Huh. What a shot. Oh crap. Falling off a cloud. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, but it's okay. We need some of that health dough. Ooh, really injured dough. Damn. That sucked. There's all that health laying around. Is there no one else? Oh, don't need that yet. Crap. My brain cells. They fail me. Come on, cells of brain. Yes. Holy shit. Why is this game so good? Alright, let's start these trials. Let's do a trial. Alright. Oh, and I love this aesthetic. This guy played Halo. Harry Potter. I must eat everything in this room. I love it. But yo, this guy played Harry Potter 1. That on the PC, it had this really similar aesthetic. Oh, I love it. Oh. I guess I have to injure myself. Very interesting. I'm burning off calories.
No.
Hold on. For science. Okay, yeah, I can't get it.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom.
I'm going for it, baby. Fucking legend. I should pass all the other tests by default now. Bear fears. Oh. Oh shit. I hope I didn't lose all my momentum. So I see my homies, or my homie is on, whoa. Okay. It's interesting. You see my boys are on that project Winter though, I don't want to leave them hanging. Things. 12 o'clock. Yep. I'll keep playing this. We've been playing a lot of Winter lately. And I'm eager to see the rest of these trials. Is that a peanut? It looks like a bean. Oh, cleansing of demon. So you... give me that. Okay, something else. No. It's just a oh. We're supposed to shoot it. Ah, I'm supposed to shoot something over there. I'm supposed to go out there. Alright, I think this is the last one here. Trial of Arts. Great, I get to draw a dick. If that can squish me. No. Oh. Oh, please. Dude, my mouth is just like hanging open again. It's like, how is this? This is not what I was expecting whatsoever. Holy shit! What the fuck? This is so fucking cool. It's that boy.
Okay.
Where am I looking? Oh. Eating me. Yo, based wizard. Funky-ass place, hold up. Yeah, let's not do that. Okay. Oh, ow, oof, my bones. That's bone-hurting juice. Woo! Ah, crap. I risked it all. Acceptable. Ooh, ow. Oh yeah, I never changed my stream to say that I'm playing Half-Life. It still says indie whatever. Oh. That's the only Half-Life game? Technically, I guess it's a better fit than game whatever, indie game simulator. Cool. Ooh. Bada bing, bada boom. Here, actually, I'm gonna take a very brief break. I just gotta hit the restroom, but I'm gonna end the stream here. So it's like a cliffhanger ending, and it'll keep y'all, it'll keep y'all engaged. But yeah, 1 second.